So, you couldn't take the heat of Shoshu Geiko. Perhaps you'll find Kan Geiko more to your liking.
Are there no geikos that take place in a spa?
It's not about the heat or the cold. It's about adapting to the environment around you and using that to your advantage. Look around. What do you see?
Frozen linen broil?
No, not the meat. Look past that. I see the exhalation of breath, the twitch of a muscle, the shift of a stance. If you lean into the cold, it will heighten your senses. And then you'll anticipate the moment before your opponent strikes, and you'll always be ready. All right, circle up. Seven. That's what I'm talking about. Five. Let's get Dimitri in there. Good job.
All right. Here goes nothing. Literally.
Set. Six. Come on, Dimitri. Look for the signs. Anticipate. You could do this. I focus. Come on, Dimitri.
Oh, you come on. Just give me a second.
I like what you've done with the place. It's very home dojo chic.
Thanks. So what do you like better today? The heat or the cold?
You know, they both have their pluses and minuses, but if I had to pick one, I'd say room temp.
That wasn't an option.
What about you?
I like the heat.
I thought we weren't.
We weren't. Sam, someone's at the door. Sam.
What are you doing here?
I'm not here to fight. I just came to give something back.
I knew you took it.
No, look, I had nothing to do with that or what happened to your dojo. We're not all assholes. Just tell Sam I said sorry.
What was that?
Nobody had the wrong house.
Weird. Well, I'm headed to bed. It's been a day.
Yeah.